about the true Muslim, the topic true Muslim.
In the name of Allah, the most gracious and most merciful. Allah, alhamdulillah, rabbil alameen, as-salatu wa-salamu alayka, rasulullah alameen. Relationship with Allah. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala said in the Quran, O mankind, worship your Lord, who created you, and those who came before you, and that you may become righteous. Who has made the earth a resting place for you, and the sky as a canopy, and sent down rain from the sky, and brought forth therewith fruits as provision for you? Then do not set off rivals with Allah in worship, while you know that He alone has the right to be worshipped. This is in Surah Al-Baqarah, verse 21 to 22. We know that Allah created us to worship Him. We worship Him to show our appreciation and thank Him for We worship Him to show our appreciation and thanks and thank Him for all He has created and given us to us in this world. We worship Allah to ask for forgiveness if we have sinned against Him. Worshipping reminds us that He is always there, watching over us. Taqwa is the awareness of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Taqwa is why we build a wall in order to avoid Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala's anger. We must love Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala for all the blessings He has given us and the rewards that He continues to give. Faith and belief. There are different levels of faith towards Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, depending on how close you are to Him. The more faith and belief you have, the closer you will be to Him, and the more you will love the person who is from the faith. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala looks at one's heart and sees their deeds and how they perform. The way Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala will love us is by performing and perfecting our compulsory actions. If we perform these compulsory actions set by Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, then we will become more beloved to Him. Strengthening our taqwa. We can strengthen our taqwa, faith or belief by doing our daily prayers, salah, reading the Quran, fasting in Ramadan, making dua, making istighfar, saying astaghfirullah, thanking and praising Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala by saying alhamdulillah, give charity to the poor, being kind to all creatures, performing sunnah actions or sayings of Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam. Remembering that we are on this world on a temporary basis, and that we will return to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala and will be held accountable. Remember that Allah is watching out every move and deed we make. conclusion. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala knows all the intentions in our hearts. So the more we do it for His sake, the more pleased He will be. However, if we do things for other than Allah's sake, then all our actions will go away. Our goal in this movement is to make stronger our faith and do as many good deeds as we can so that we can gain the pleasure of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala and be rewarded hereafter. By being